you take the chance, I can hear you say hell yeah.
Yeah. keep it rolling.
Sexy back.
right now, but before we all go, I just have to do this before we go. I don't want nobody to leave this room, okay? I just want everybody to wait just for a minute.
Love you.
Kyle, where you at? Where you at? Kyle. Carol, where you at? Come in, honey. I don't want nobody to leave yet. I don't want nobody to leave yet. Listen.
My face.
For all who doesn't know, this is my wife, Carol. Now, I just want to say that I would not have been able to do this if it wasn't for her.
Amen.
Okay? Yeah.
That's right,
Carol said, Kim,
recognize.
I got a little bit of money. You can have it. Let's do what we need to do.
That's right.
But with all of the getting, family to come and to work the raffles and to work the door and my dear friend from Newark, like Joanne, she's working with us. She came all the way down here to help us. And like my other Newark friends over there, Nathan, his wife, and everybody, they all came out to support me.
I'm sorry.
You know, but I just have to let you guys know that I could not have done none of this without her.
That's right. Recognize.
But the last thing that I want to do, and it would not be Kim if I didn't do it, I don't mean to disrespect anybody, nowhere. I love everyone, and I want everybody to be blessed.
That's right.
So on that note, I'm going to say, dear Father,
Amen. We
thank you for all the fun we had tonight.
Yes, we do.
Every family that is represented in this room, Father God, get them home safely.
Give them praise.
Keep the joy in their heart for what we gave them tonight. Just if it just brought one smile to somebody's face to help them to forget anything that they were going through today or anything that's going on with them, Father, I pray that you would bless every single one in this room.
Yes, in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
I pray.
Amen.
Good night, everybody.